Hi guys, welcome to my channel. How you all doing? Okay, so today we have come with a very annoying product, and I don't know if most of you are aware of Kojic soap. So I went along to like search for something for, you know, dark places that it can help to sort of tone your skin on a down, you know, on some certain dark places. As I do have some pigmentation in some certain part of my body, and which I intend to look after it more often. But I thought to just find something to help me to get rid of it a little bit, you know, just to get it to tone my skin. As if you look at my chest from here, it's perfectly fine. I have that on my hands, it's fine. Everywhere is fine. The only problem I have is it's just under my neck, on the side of my neck. You can't see at the moment because the sun reflection, but if I come in, zoom in, you'll see it's actually a bit better now, because I've been using the Kojic soap for about 3 months now, and it's been working, and it's gone better. I mean, if I look on all these parts, it's much better than how it was before. And I had, so since it started working perfectly fine, I was like, okay, it's working good with my body, so I'm just gonna like put a few so with the soap, rather than washing my whole, you know, with the soap constantly on my face. No, I decided to just like use the soap to just to massage to the little parts that they are annoying, like, you know, the small little parts that it gets annoying and you need to get rid of them. So I do have those parts, so I decided to use it. And once I finish with my hand, I just wash my face. And for the 3 months I've been using, it was fine. My face was glowing, everything is fine. And just coming to the lockdown, I just realized, it just came like a week, my face starts sort of like flaky. So I decided to, like, you know, wash my face more often and get rid of the flakes. And the flakes turned into a large size, and now I'm left with this extreme brightness only on here and on the top of my nose towards my eyebrows, which is the main place which I usually just like wash every time. So if I come up close, you can see, I mean, because of the light you can see it properly, but if I do from this side, on that side, you can see it clearly. So the only good thing is, because of the problem with all this that is going on in the whole world, you can wear the face mask. So I usually will wear the face mask to go outside, but if I see I'm going outside like this on this one, you can actually see that something is up with my face. So I have no idea. I have read the instructions and I'll check on what to find out, you know, what to do if it's got to this stage. And most of them, it just tells you to either stop for, you know, a week or a month to see how it, you know, to stop using it to see how your skin will get, and then you can use it again. The thing is, I have stopped using it for a month and still I have this going on, and I have no idea what to do. So I'm literally just asking for help. If anyone knows what this is about and how you can go on to get rid of it, or if it is that it's not good for my skin, then I'd using it. But I'm not using it anyway. I've stopped using it for over a month now and I'm not using it. So, and I do not want to go down to my GP to find out, you know, with what everything that is going on. So I don't want to go to the GP and work out if this is not good for me. So I'm not going to touch it. I'm going to leave my skin. But I would love if you guys can give me advice, or if you give me that if it is working, but I'm just not being patient. So I should just go back to it. Thank you guys. I hope this is doing well and doing good for others, as it was doing good for me, but it's just I don't know what's going on. So if anyone have a good answer for it, could you please comment me below and just leave me a message, please. And thank you guys, and thank you for watching all my videos, even sometimes when it's annoying. Thank you. And